is pantheist? This means that you believe that all is God, that God is a life force energy source consciousness that creates everything, holds everything together at once. God is omnipresent, omnipotent, and omniscient, meaning he's everywhere, all at once, and God is within each one of us, experiencing itself through different perspectives. So there is no external God. God is an internal force within everybody, and separation is an illusion. If you go big enough, the galaxies, the stars, nothing ever touches, but it has a form, it has a shape, it has a perfect order that it rotates, so much so that we base our calendars around the rotation of the Earth and the Sun, around the galaxies. You can mathematically predict different solar systems and galaxies where they're going to be. And science has actually discovered the smaller you go, nothing ever touches. It gets down to a quantum field and things just jump around, but nothing ever touches. And what's holding it all together? Why together? Why does it stay together? That is God. That is God force energy. And the goddess is the tree of life, the form that is. So the cells, the God is holding together, that's the goddess. And the goddess is so fertile that she's part of everything. Without the goddess, there would be no form. There would be no planet. It would just be complete chaos. You need both the God force energy that holds it together, the sticky stuff that makes sure that my face doesn't explode, and you need the goddess, which is my face, that there was nothing but consciousness. And consciousness was aware of itself. It was bored. So with thought, it created Maya, the goddess. And the goddess said, do you want to play a game? And the game is to forget it. Maya is the form. Maya is the illusion. Maya is the light. Because without light, darkness has no form. And most of the visible universe is dark energy. So God is dark energy, and the goddess is the light. The goddess is the form. The goddess is what gives